Sometimes life can be tough. Interactions with, you know, those kinds of people, situations at work, situations even within our own families, health issues. The list could go on and on and on. Now, we only get one shot at this life. And if you're like me, you really want that shot to be a good one? Wouldn't it be nice if we had, say, an instruction manual on how to live life well? The fact is, we do. The God who created the universe, the God who created us, has given us a guidebook for living. It's called the Bible. In the Bible, we find some very practical tips on how to live life well. And in this video series, I'll share some of the simple truths that God has given us. Truths about how to make this one shot at life count. Now, I do need to give you a word of warning before we get started. God is not politically correct. I know. Everyone who is anyone is supposed to be politically correct today. But for some reason, God, the creator of the universe, God, thinks that he knows more than we do. Now, if you're willing to see what the creator of the universe has to say about life, I think you'll find this a very interesting series. About 2,000 years ago, Jesus spoke to his followers concerning how to live. At the end of one of his talks, he said, "Everyone who hears these words of mine and puts them into practice is like a wise man who built his house on the rock. The rain fell, the torrents raged, and the winds blew and beat against that house, yet it did not fall, because its foundation was on the rock." Matthew 7:24-25. My goal in this series is that you will choose to build your life on the rock. And if you're willing to put into practice the tips God gives, even if it means crossing a few politically correct lines here and there, I believe that you will find yourself on the road to a life well lived.